What's up, people, and welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? Okay, let's see what this guy will do, huh? What will you do, buddy? Okay, we're good for now. Let's turn here. Nice. Hopefully everything will be fine today on my farm. But yeah, I doubt anything will go wrong here. Just a very small farm. Very, very small. Okay. This tractor looks actually pretty decent, I must say. I was thinking that he's shitty, but yeah, decent enough, in my opinion. Decent enough, indeed. So, how are we continuing here? Seems decent. Eat on 30 is okay for now, in my opinion. It's indeed okay. Okay. Today I uploaded episode 4. Well, I will just have to wait. What will be response from the people? whatever. Anyway, we are here again playing Farming Simulator because, well, I have to play variety of screen. So it kind of sucks, but it would be actually too boring to record it because. Most people that I do just drive around and collect money from my properties and of course go and rob the drugstore, which is quite close to my cherry popper ice cream factory, whatever it's called. So this is basically all that I'm doing. But yeah, there isn't much else to do anyway. So that is what I'm doing right now. Actually, what are the prices? Some are dropping. Well, actually, none are dropping right now. Some are steady and the canola and the corn rice. But yeah, if the prices will stay like this during most of this LP, I will be glad. Because compared to my last LP, holy crap, those were low. But yeah, it was my first LP and I did some mistakes there, I must say. The LP would be much shorter if I didn't do some stupid mistakes like I did. Oh, But there probably never will be RP or farming simulator that you online before. Next farming simulator probably will be like farming simulator 2015. It will be, and it will come out somewhere probably in the like this one at the end of the October 2014. So next year. But that is just my guess. I might be quite wrong on that. Yeah, we'll just have to wait and see. But I bet the new one, the new farm simulator, will have some better graphics. Because basically they are still using, in my opinion, the same engine that they were using in the 2009. Because when you look on the PC requirements, they are basically the same. For 2009, 2011 and 2013, maybe a little higher for 2013. And basically still pretty much the same. Which is actually quite good for guys like me who have all the PCs. I'm not saying this is looking very good. I have no AA on AF. I have like on 2 or 4, I think only 2. And the hardware profile I have on the high. So it looks decent. I have decent frames, usually 30 when I record. But yeah, it's good. It could look much better with all those settings on some super good PC, but yeah, my PC isn't great. I'm actually glad that I can still play and record on it. But yeah, until I will have enough money for the replacement, I don't know. Because I don't really want to put like new motherboard here. Because if I want a new graphic card or new processor, I will definitely need a new motherboard, and that will cost quite a lot. Quite a lot too. So yeah, basically what I would upgrade on this PC would be definitely a processor from 2 cores to 6 core processor, definitely. And then next thing for the gaming, definitely the graphic card. My old GeForce 9800 GT is still pretty decent, but yeah, it's very old by now. It's quite old. And yeah, above the RAM I have 4 GB. I would upgrade it to like 16 would be probably enough for a couple of years, or at least for like 5 years definitely. 16 would be enough. Almost nothing is using my RAM right now. Even when I watch videos, render and upload together, I'm using usually max like 75% of my RAM. So still 1 GB is free. Because usually Windows itself use from like 1 GB to 1.3 gigabytes of my RAM. It's actually quite a lot to be honest. But yeah, it's Windows 7. So you can expect that. And it's 64-bit. And those 64-bits usually use more RAM than the 32. At least that is my experience with them. And what is the experience of other people with those, that is just my experience. Okay. Anyway. Still don't know how to get those money. Well, I need a job, that's for sure, but yeah, getting a job in my country, it's a little bit difficult, even when you have a university degree. With a master degree like I have, and I'm an engineer, it's quite hard to get a decent job when you don't know people. Probably know what I mean by that. Yeah. It kinda sucks, but whatever. What can I do? Nothing. So how much it would cost if I want to refill my petrol spreader? And which one I got? Hopefully better one though. Let's see. No, the crappy one. Great. You will pay the same money daily for it. Oh well. Let's already go. Well, it's a bit dirty. So that is what I should expect. Seems like he isn't finished yet. Whatever. You know what, screw that. I won't fertilize canola. I will fertilize wheat and barley, if not canola, screw that. I read somewhere that you don't get that bonus. The bonus isn't that much like you get for the wheat and barley when you fertilize. So screw that. I will let him finish this field. And maybe then I will take over. I should probably. But the... probably will empty that cedar. One field. Or it won't even be enough for the one field. The field 15. Okay. Oh, yeah, we finished soon. That's good. The grass fields are ruined a little bit. Oh well, whatever. It's fucking grass. Fucking grass indeed. Okay, the other part of the field you just leave like that. So screw it. Let's put it down. Yeah, I really think for the thing it's better to have worker on. At least in my opinion. So basically next thing we all need are more fields. Should be pretty easy to buy because they are quite cheap. They are indeed quite cheap in my opinion. So how are the fields growing? Okay, fine. Yeah, this will soon wither as you can see by the colors. Well, I don't care. It's not my field anyway, but I will buy it eventually. And here we have a new car. So which field would I wanted to buy? From which one will have no access? Seems like the fields 19, 20 and 21 seems like good choice to buy. Oh great, here we have fucking fence here. Nobody can enter here. It's quite wide, I think it would be enough. So how much is for this one? Somewhere between 10 and 20,000. Ooh, actually 22,000. About this field 20 right here. Oh, fucking fences everywhere. Ooh, 30,000. So yeah, it seems like the prices are the same. They weren't lowered. Same like they were in the original map. Which is actually too bad. This will take even longer than I was expecting. Actually, here I am thinking, should I go and take a loan? I can take 150,000. Would it be like okay? Of course it will be okay if I say so, but still. Then I will have to pay them like $512 because I have the loan. And now I am basically paying, how much I'm paying actually? No, I still I don't know, yeah. Wait, I can actually check. So let's go check. Should be actually probably able to go across with the tractor. I don't want to risk that. But I think I should be able. The water levels are quite low. So let's see. Oh, I still don't know how much I will pay. That's right. Yeah, maximum is 200,000, so I can really take that. I don't know. Should I just take that and be okay with it? Well, two fields are actually quite enough for now with my small machinery, you know. I don't know. It's growing a little bit, seems. It's very nice. It's very nice indeed. Okay, let's move my combine there. Why not? Yeah, super slow. What's going to be going right here? Okay. Yeah, right here. Yeah, okay, I'm ready. I'm not a big fan of the knife, so might be risky, but I'm going to speed the time for the maximum speed. Because knight is quite annoying. Quite annoying indeed. So actually, let's explore my farm a little bit. Wow, we don't have anything. To do. So I'm thinking, do I really need this bad boy? Should I just sell him? Shouldn't I just sell him? And how the hell I'm supposed to get out my fucking sugar beet and potatoes? And there is no fucking symbol for them. How the hell am I supposed to do that? Yes, I know, here you have potatoes, here you have sugar beet. Well, those potatoes look like some photograph was just embedded here. Sugar beet looks a little bit weird, but okay. But still, how the hell am I supposed to get them out? Someone know, it would be nice to tell me. I really want those money. Or from selling them. Because I'm quite poor, it's probably for the manure. Or manure. Or whatever it's pronounced. It's kinda hard word to pronounce. You don't know how to pronounce it. Like me. Yeah. But yeah, I don't really see anything where you can actually pick them up. Which kinda blows. What is this here? You can like refuel or what? No idea actually. Okay, it growed a little bit, which is excellent. That's taking forever to see that. Oh well, small seed and small tractor. What else should I expect from that, right? Yeah. So I won't be really needing this guy. I'm too lazy to go there and sell it for 20% more, so Goodbye. And this guy have to go too, because I don't want him and I don't need him. So with this I have 33,600 something. So I can afford another field. The most logical choice for me is probably this field right here. The field's 19 because it's close and I will be using it, so let's buy that. Still have almost 19,000 left. And as I can see, I can just go and see that, which is actually pretty good. Let's put speed back to 30 for now. Seems like Kamala here growed a little bit, which is excellent. Can basically start harvesting. Okay. Frames dropped 22. And we'll just continue when it will grow more. Oh, this is just fucking great. How much time and money did I waste? No idea. Probably quite a lot. Probably quite a lot. Okay. Alright, put you right here. Where is cultivator? Yeah, let's take it with me for a little walk. Right. Yeah, right. It's not fucking animal. It's fucking machine. What the hell are you saying, George? Come on. Anyway guys, thank you for watching, and as always I will see you next time. Goodbye.